National League MVP Ryan Braun has been suspended without pay for the rest of the season and the postseason. It appears to be the first of a series of suspensions resulting from baseball's investigation of a Florida clinic accused of distributing performance-enhancing drugs. MLB Commissioner Bud Selig announced the penalty Monday, citing Braun for multiple violations of baseball's drug program and labor contract. The Milwaukee Brewer star will miss at least 65 games. This is not the outfielder's first issue with the league's drug testing policy. Braun tested positive for elevated testosterone levels in 2012, but he successfully appealed his 50-game suspension. Bob McCall, Associated Press.